Hi everybody, it has been a long time. I've been thinking probably for the last 3 weeks that I needed to make a video, and so now I'm getting around to it because I feel so bad. I just have been with it lately as far as checking, you know, in on my YouTube account, and I'm really sorry. And thank you to all of the people who are new subscribers to me, and you've stuck around even though I haven't made a video in a while. I appreciate that, and I'm probably going to pick back up making more videos. But I wanted to give mention to these people because they came by my page and wished me a Merry Christmas, and since I had not been at my page, I didn't know they left that message on my channel, page, whatever. And so, Suicide Friendly, hi, thank you. Miss Esme, thank you. Sandwings, thank you. Toe and Fish, John Patrick, DX Borderline, Emmy Lane, Tomster Music, M Fish 016, DL 737, and I think that's all of them. I'm so sorry, you guys, that I didn't get back with you. I hope you had a really Merry Christmas, and yeah, definitely. This is going to be so random because I haven't made a video in so long, and I was watching, Danny Phillips, oh my god, Mayana, Mayvana, I am pronouncing your name correctly, MC, The Cherry, November Moon, thank you, all of you, okay? And that's why I wanted to make sure that I make this video, and that I wish all of you a happy new year, because I do think about you and I miss everybody, and I'm just so sorry I haven't been on so long, I haven't made any videos. And I do try to get in and watch a lot of your videos, but I don't get to watch as many as I would like to. But I guess that's what happens when you subscribe to so many people. My Christmas was fabulous. I got to go home to Florida. Yeah, Serena. That was Thanksgiving. Has it been that long? It's been that long. Thanksgiving. And it was awesome. We had a great time. We went to Disney World. And it was that Year of a Million Dreams thing, and they did, oh my god, the most beautiful fireworks display I have ever seen in my life. It was narrated, and I cried. That's what I do, right? When fireworks happen, I don't know what it is. But it was beautiful, and it was Serena's first trip to Disney, and she loved it, and we had a great time. Christmas, we had a great time also. We spent it with the family. It was really odd because nobody was up for a lot of cooking, and so we didn't have a traditional Christmas brunch, and it was actually good. My mom made this breakfast casserole thing, and then my aunt made this sausage casserole thing, and then what else? We had ham. We did have ham. So we had a little bit of tradition going on there, and then, oh god, my mom baked for like, I don't even know how much she was baking. I've never seen so much candies and cookies and whatever in my life, but the kids like that a lot. And everybody had a nice Christmas. Serena got everything she wanted and loved it. And she is here with me this year. And normally, I don't have Serena for Christmas, and I think that, you know, most of you who know me, you know that I don't usually have her. So I don't have any plans because I still live in this oh-so unfriendly town and don't have friends around here. So I didn't really feel like hanging out with my parents for New Year's. I'm not in the mood for that. So I decided to throw a New Year's slumber party for you tonight. I am going to have, I think, 7, including Serena. And let me tell you something, I'm on a mission and I am so irritated. How do you go? I went to 3 different stores. 3. And couldn't find the little plastic, you know, I wanted to get the plastic little champagne glass things. Because, I mean, I'm going to have kids. I'm not going to give them regular ones. But, I'm getting them drunk. No, seriously, it's a Spumante, but no. It's grape juice. I'm going to get slammed on the grape juice tonight. But you know what? Look, no caffeine. Which is okay, because I'm going to load them up with sugar. And I'm not going to load them up with sugar and send them home. I'm going to load them up with sugar and let them keep me up all night. But I think it's going to be fun. We got sparklers and little hats and little things. So they're going to have a good time. And this is getting really long, so I'm just going to cut it short. I don't think I have anything else to say. Oh, I'm not going to get to go back to university until August. So in the meantime, I'm taking some continuing ed classes. I start that in January. And I'll be taking some photography classes, and I'm pretty excited about that. I can't really think of a whole lot else that's just driving me crazy. Yeah, I changed my hair again. I get bored easily, right? Yeah. Well, it's bugging me. I need to cut my bangs, or let them grow out, or make up my mind, or something. Bye. Yeah. Classes coming up in January, and I don't know. I have not made a New Year's resolution. I don't normally. Oh, wait a minute. I'm lying. Yes, I have. It is the first time in, like, years I have made a New Year's resolution, but I'm not going to tell you what it is because it's not. And that's all I'm gonna say about it. God, I hope you guys are all doing really, really well. I hope you had a fabulous Thanksgiving since I wasn't around. I hope you had a fabulous Christmas so I wasn't around. And I hope you have a really, really fabulous and amazing New Year celebration and New Year ahead. I wish you guys all health and happiness and everything that brings you joy. Please be safe, because I know a lot of you are going to be out partying tonight and you're probably not going to be at home. So please be safe, don't drink and drive, and I guess that's it. I'm gonna sign out of here, and hopefully I'll be back soon. Yeah, that's what I do, right? Because I don't script this ahead of time. My daughter, she's hiding down here. She's, like, watching me. I think that's why I'm getting all befuddled or whatever. Okay, I'm gonna go. Happy New Year!